Also tonight, ladies, listen up. This one could happen to any one of us. A woman shopping in Arden Fair Mall was robbed in the last place she'd expect, at the bathroom.
Yeah, listen to this. Her purse was stolen from the stall before she could even react. KCRA3's Sharkina Shams live for us at Arden Fair to explain how this happened and what to do if you become a victim. Sharkina.
Well, Golston, this happened Sunday on the second floor of JCPenney. And yeah, we're talking about a stolen purse, though what's surprising, as you say, is where in that shop the purse was stolen. Now, the thief made off with a lot of money here. And as you're about to see, the victim really wasn't doing anything differently than what every shopper does every day. Every holiday season, you hear the advice.
Always keep your belongings close to you, where you're within arm's reach.
But this time, it's how a purse was stolen at Arden Fair Mall Sunday.
It definitely surprised me. Yes.
That has some women a little startled. The victim, Kimberly Nguyen.
Nervous, scary, because it took all my money, credit, everything gone.
Nguyen says she walked into a bathroom stall at Arden Fair Mall, shut the door, and hung her purse on a hook.
The next thing she knew, someone reached over the stall door, grabbed the purse, and walked away.
Oh, Lord. I've heard that happen before.
They use ATM from credit card. They cash out the maximum allowance from a Bank of America. You know, I have Bank of America credit cards. One more credit card.
According to Nguyen's account receipts, the thief used the cards to withdraw a total of $3,000 from her banks, and she says the suspect used the cards repeatedly at a Walmart in Rancho Cordova.
I've been here 9 years, and I haven't ever had anything like that happen.
Steve Reed heads Arden Fair Security. While Nguyen's purse was stolen in a department store bathroom where there are no cameras, most stores and mall security do have surveillance in main corridors like this one.
As in this corridor, which goes to all of our public restrooms, we have cameras. We have fixed cameras. We can retrieve the footage, and we can download it to a disk and give it to the police department.
Now, Sacramento police have taken a report, and they tell us in the most ideal situation, they'd be able to spot this thief on surveillance video from Penny's, and then they say hopefully spot the same person on surveillance video from Walmart where the credit cards were used. Obviously, a lot of this depending on what's on those videotapes. I'm Sharkina Shams live at Arden Fair Mall. Golston, Edie, back to you in the studio.
All right, a big heads up for all of us. Thanks a lot for that, Sharkina.